Yo, what's going on, everybody? It's your boy Boone.
Okay, kitty, stop. You're actually terrorizing this video.
Shout out my cat for that dope little feature. My cat's in the video. You guys have to drop a like now. But what's going on, everyone? We got a crazy unboxing today. This is becoming one of my favorite videos to do on this channel. Not just because I don't have to wake up at like 7 a.m. to get on a stupid ass website. Let's not even talk about that. But we have just an insane amount of packages in front of me. I haven't been surrounded by this many packages since I was in my high school locker room, whatever that means. But let's just get into this video before I start saying some more suspect stuff. Drop a like if you guys do enjoy these unboxings. I'm gonna show you all a ton of older Supreme, FTP, Palace, maybe your grandma's panties. Who knows what's in these packages? I actually can't remember because I literally have not opened this stuff for like a month. A lot of the items you're going to see today will be for sale on Seattle Select. That's my web store where I sell all my used clothing. I also do a ton of raffles. Feel free to go show love to that page. We're almost at 19K, and I probably will do a giveaway once we hit that milestone. And who knows, maybe you'll see something you like in this video you can go purchase on there, but let's just begin the video. I've made you guys wait enough. I actually have scissors for this unboxing too, so this is gonna be a lit video. Let's get started. So it's always a lot of pressure for me to find the best package to start off the video with. I don't really know what's in any of these packages, but I'm just gonna use that 8-year-old on Christmas morning mentality and open up one of the bigger packages of the video. So we got my Supreme order from Amazon. That's right, I copped this straight off of Amazon. Obviously, I'm kidding. Jesus Christ, if you're buying your Supreme off Amazon, you're living in like 3020, because I'm not even on that level yet. I'm certainly sick of waiting, because I have so badly wanted to open up some of this stuff, but I have to make myself wait for the video. So you guys might see some crazy virgin freakouts, but that's just what these clothes be doing to me. Let's find out. Our first package of the video. Oh, I'm sorry, Lauren, look away. We got a letter with my name on it. Uh-oh, I actually know this package came from a girl. Ooh, we got the thank you, damn, okay. For some reason, I expected money to like fall out of this card. Jesus Christ, dude, what is wrong with me? But we got a thank you note from my girl, Kate. She said, Boone, thanks for paying, wait, what'd she say? Boone, thank you for being the best YouTuber on this planet. God damn, I would subscribe right now if I'm not subbed, and I would definitely drop a like on this video. Yo, thank you, Kate, those are really nice words. But let's get into the pack. So we got a little something special. Y'all never see me in these pink hoodies like this, but we got the Supreme Vampirella hoodie. And I have actually never owned a single item from this collaboration, so I'm actually pretty excited. This was one of those collabs everyone just absolutely slept on. We got like the Supreme hits going down the sleeves, a pretty popular Supreme style they'll do on hoodies and long sleeves, but we got this gorgeous Vampirella graphic. Oh my God, I'm about to get demonetized for this one, but hey, she do be thick though. Vampirella, damn. This is actually such a dope collab. I'm so mad at myself because I was one of those people that didn't even bother going for this stuff. And yeah, I regret it. I actually think this is like such a sick collab. And this looks like some like old ass Street Fighter font. I believe Vampirella was even a video game. I could be super wrong about that. But this hoodie do be hitting, and a very nice start to the video. But I do think we can do better. So let's go into our next package. And this package is from my boy Charles. And inside we have, oh Lord, here we go. The heat has begun, let's go. We got the Playboy Cardi hooded flannel button up. Now I'm sure a lot of you guys think this is just some ordinary regular flannel, but no sir. Well actually it is like an ordinary ass flannel, but it was expensive, and Playboy Cardi himself rocked this flannel. Now I will say, like, this shirt I'm wearing under this thing does not go at all, so it looks kind of trash, but I swear bro, this is actually a really nice piece. Definitely some slight Needles inspirations, however this did come out before Needles was popping like that. So while this is a pretty ordinary looking item, I like it a lot just because some of those old school like 2015, 2016 Cardi items, they just hit different for me, man. Like, I don't know what it is, but after I see my boy Cardi in that cream, I'm like, shit, I need to cop that too. So yeah, glad to grab this one, but we got way more to get into. Next up, we got a box. I think I actually might know what this is based, uh-oh boys. This might be some of that new Supreme. So let's take a look at what we got inside. And okay, it's an item I took an L on. We have the Supreme embossed glass ashtray. Now this is a triggering one. I think this released like the week after my address got banned, so I couldn't buy one of these because I just kept getting card declined, but yo, definitely a cool item. I will say, like, I feel like you can't really even see it says Supreme too well on it, but I don't know, it's still cool. It was a pretty cheap ashtray. I think I spent like 60 shipped, which is pretty much retail if you single carded this. Of course, I didn't single card it when it dropped. I had it in a fire ass cart, but my address was banned, so I couldn't buy anything. Not a bad pickup though, and I actually am gonna be keeping that because I do like my Supreme ashtrays. I never use them ever, so I don't know why I keep buying them, but I do. So let's go into our next package. Again, nothing too insane. I mean, this is a cool one. We got the FTP upside down logo. I mean, a black logo on white tees, never gonna look bad from FTP. It's an XL, so XL boys, get ready. This is gonna go on the web store. I've never been one for these FTP logo t-shirts, so you guys will be getting that one. And this time, okay, we got something interesting. First off, I don't know why they put a t-shirt in like a whole shoebox. Like, this person needs some help with shipping, but we got a very cool Supreme item, the Supreme MC Escher collage tee. Now, this thing is pretty faded, I will say. It's got that vintage fade, even though it's like 3 years old. That's not a good thing, but bro, this was a collaboration. I just feel like people did not give enough props to how insane this collab was. Every time I open an item from the MC Escher collab with Supreme, I'm still blown away at just how godly this shit was. Like, I do not see many collabs where Supreme goes so above and beyond. We just have iconic MC Escher prints all over this thing. If you don't know who MC Escher is, he pretty much did these kind of like illusion drawings. Like you can see here, these weird strands blend into two people. Or a good one is like these birds, like the negative space makes other birds. You see what I'm saying? And there's a box logo, so come on now. Very sick item. I really wanna get the hoodie from this collab, man. I've been trying to get one forever, but it's actually really hard to find anything but the t-shirts in that collab. Like a lot of those items, I don't know, man, they got swept under the rug and slept on, but we ain't sleeping over here. Not my size though, so that's going to Seattle Select. Oh, and I think we got a good one in here. Now, some of these items I feel like are things that only I get excited by, because I'm sure plenty of people watching don't even really know what this design is, but oh my lord, is it a banger, bro. So we got the Supreme, what did they actually call it? I think it's like the bone zip up or something. We got my dog, my puppy, my wolf on the backside here, and I've talked about this design a couple times on my page, but the dude that actually did this, Sanchito, is a pretty famous graffiti writer from the Seattle area that I personally never really like hung out with or nothing like that, but a lot of my friends did know this dude pretty well, and I used to see his graffiti all over Seattle, and this dog is now like his big like character he puts all over stuff. He's done a ton of items with Supreme and even done some modeling with them, and yeah, this fits me perfect. I think I got this thing for like 70 bucks or something, which is crazy. Definitely a deal. Not only do we got the little puppy, we also got the little Supreme spray spell out on the hood. Really sick item, dude. I actually really like this a lot. Probably gonna be keeping this one because I got a rep for the hometown, man. We do not see too many people from Seattle actually like doing shit out in the fashion world. So big ups to Sanchito. He's killing it. I won't lie, we've shown off some cool stuff, but I'm trying to like wow you guys. I know there's some crazy bangers in here. I just gotta find them, and I'm accidentally running up that ad revenue making y'all wait for them. Inside this next package, we have, oh my, oh yes, bro. Let's go. It's finally got a hat for the video. Y'all know we ain't leaving a Boone unboxing without me buying one hat, and this is a hat I've actually been looking for quite some time. Very reminiscent of the, what is this, sticky shit? I don't even know. Very reminiscent of the Travis Scott rodeo design. We got the Palace Thunder hat. This hat is fire, bro. I'm actually pretty surprised. This hat fits my head kind of decently for a Palace hat. If you guys saw my recent Palace unboxing, I don't know, I feel like I look weird in Palace hats, but this one fits a bit different from like a PCAP or something. Really cool design, dude. I've looked for this hat for quite some time. I really like the blue colorway of this hat. I actually didn't even know what the color of this hat was because I remember the product photos for the hat were pretty trash. I just saw the design and I was like, bro, I'm copping it. I don't even care what the color is. I want it. I won't lie, sometimes I put hats on in videos and I think they look good, and then later on down the line I'm editing and I'm just like, god damn it, take that shit off. So hopefully this doesn't look too stupid. Let's go into our next package though. Oh, let's go, bro. We got that Helen Keller mug set.
You stupid.
Just playing. We got that Supreme mug set. And this is another item I took a stinker L on getting card declined because my address was banned. I'll just stop talking about it. But, oh, wow. Okay, these are actually really weird quality. These feel plastic as hell. I'm not gonna lie. I can see why these are bricking now. Because these actually, like, were going for 80 or 90 bucks at one point, and now they're back to, like, retail. Like, again, I bought these, I think, for, like, $60 shipped or something, like, a really good price. And I can kind of see why now, because, man, the quality is kind of disappointing on this. I actually own these stacking cups that Supreme did a little bit ago, and I have to say, these are way better quality than this. Like, I don't know if that tells you anything. I feel like this is like the dumbest shit, but I swear this is way more plasticky. This thing feels way better quality, so that's a slight disappointment, but I will say the casing for these is actually pretty nice, so whatever. There are two of them, by the way, in case you're wondering where the other one was. Oh yeah, and I forgot, this was actually a subscriber that bought these cups, and he left me a little note. I'll throw up your Instagram, my G, the own light, shout out to you, bro. And he basically told me he's been a subscriber since 2017, man. Yo, shout out to you, bro. Oh, and this dude does life cops himself. Yo, shout out to you, the own light. I appreciate you, bro. Thanks for the hookup. I told you guys there'd be some packages from fans in this video, because I do stay buying shit off the subscribers. I'm trying to run up your bank accounts as well. But let's go into our next package. Oh, let's go, boys. I've been waiting to unbox this little puppy for so long. We got the Supreme Camacho t-shirt. Yo, this thing goes crazy, bruh. So in the nice little brown colorway with the yellow Camacho, this is that good old-fashioned Supreme shit. Yo, I am so hyped to actually own this. I really want the little figurine of this homie as well. This is a pretty obscure Supreme design, I feel like, for more new school people, but the oldies, y'all know how we rockin', bro. This is a classic. I gotta throw this on as well. And it fits me perfect, man. The old Supreme shirts fit me so much better than this new shit. Yeah, I really rock with this tee. I am super hyped. You don't too often see me wearing this color of brown, so I kinda look like a dookie stain, but hey, middle finger to the haters. Let's go. Okay, and I feel like the flannel looks a little bit better now with this colored shirt on underneath. So let's continue on. We got all our like pickups on. Holy crap, I'm about to get COVID. No, I've said it 50 times, but that definitely deserves a like. Next up in this video, we got another package, of course. But what is inside? Okay, nothing too crazy. Just a little Joe Roberts swirl tee. This is a size large. This is definitely going on the web store. Some of these items that are a little less exciting are actually just meant for the web store. I've owned a lot of these, so I'm not gonna show it off too much. Shout out my boy Mac, appreciate the hookup on the shirt, but we got so much more to get into. We cannot delay. Oh, I don't even remember. Holy shit, bro. I did not even remember buying this, to be honest, but we have one of those weird ass Supreme like waterproof cases, and I actually owned one of these and I never ever undiesed it, and I'm actually pretty excited to see how these actually work. I always feel bad not undiesing shit. This thing's actually kind of cool though. I do actually go by the lake a decent amount and go swimming with friends, so
Wanda,
maybe I'll bring this, throw the white claws in here, you know, clawed up or something.
Why would you say something so blasphemous?
Nah, I'm probably gonna sell this, to be honest. So in our next package we have, woo, okay, now this is a nice pickup, man. This is something I've never gotten to see in person. The FTP 3, I believe this is 3M. I think this whole body is 3M. Little shoulder bag action. And I'm actually surprised. This thing's in really good condition. 3M usually like gets busted up pretty quickly. There's like a little mark on the backside up here, but besides that, just about brand new. And man, the body of this bag is about as perfect as it gets. I actually might even keep this. I don't even really rock this style of bag anymore because I feel like it's a little outdated, but bro, like this thing is pretty damn clean, and it's 3M. Like goddamn, FTP really does snap on their little shoulder bags. I like them a lot. I don't know what I put in here, but shit, like maybe your girl's number. Really bad joke. Let's keep going, but actually a really nice pickup, and I got this for like 60 bucks or something, and they even gave me, oh, these are actually kind of sick. Some little like stickers of what looks like their brand or something like that. We got my boy Mickey looking like some number 9 or some shit. I swear to God, bro, I am becoming the king of these Morrissey photo tees. I don't even like Morrissey like that. And there's actually a really funny story behind this photo tee. Let me know if you'd like to hear the story of Morrissey and his collab with Supreme, because it's actually a pretty funny one. If you know, you know. But yeah, we got this Morrissey photo tee in a gorgeous slate colorway. I'll take it out of the bag for the people. Such a nice color on this one, man. I actually own one of these already in this exact same size and color. And shout out to you, Supreme Bay, because he actually hooked this up for such a crazy price. It was like $135 or something. Very insane. And man, this is a sick shirt, dude. I actually love the color on this one. But we gotta keep going. Next up, okay, what do we have inside? Oh, some more new Supreme stuff. This is from this season as well. And I actually got this for a crazy deal considering what's about to happen to these week one Supreme tees. If you still have your t-shirts from this season, please, for the love of everything on this earth, hold on to them, man. This shit is only going to stay going up. We got the Supreme Naomi Gons t-shirt. We got my girl Naomi Campbell on the front with the Gons print all over her in a really nice dusty purple colorway. And man, these things are going to the moon right now. I have a couple of these shirts DS right now, and I think they're all going for over $100. But next up, oh my god, we got some more super bizarre stuff. So y'all might not know what this is off the jump, but I actually don't even know how to set this thing up. It's pretty much another one of these, Supreme air horn. Not that I even need another one of these, because y'all know I stay spamming those air horn sound effects. Okay, here we go. But yeah, we actually got another one of these. I think this one actually works. Oh god, I'm so afraid of this thing, man. Please don't. Hopefully I didn't just blow out your ears, but yeah, well, here we have it. This thing actually works. That's really sick. My other one does not, and I'm probably gonna have to raffle this just because I already own one of these and I really do not need another. Like, oh my god, that noise just killed my ear. Okay, I'm gonna take this bag off. I feel so stupid just wearing this. One of my favorite brick t-shirts from Supreme. We got the original Sins tee. I think this was like week one, fall winter 18. And I remember people were hating on this shirt and just saying it was weird as hell and very uncomfortable, but y'all know that's right down my alley. I love my edgy shit, and I just think this shirt is so cool, man. I actually might keep this one. I have another one of these tees. It's a size medium, but this is a large and low-key I feel like fits me better. I actually really do love the design on this, and I got this for a steal, like $40 or something. Just ridiculous. You guys probably feel like you've watched this video for like a decade, but we're only like halfway through these packages, if that. So hopefully you guys are ready for some more heat, because I am not slowing down yet. Oh baby, man, this is such a sick one. And this is a shirt you've seen on this channel before in a different colorway. I've always worn like the red, yellow, orange version of this tee, but I needed to get this gorgeous, cool colorway. I love the colors they chose for this stripe pattern, and just the way they did this, such a sick shirt. And then the little white collar, man, that, like, this is such a sick one, palace. Do more shirts like this, please, because I would be copping them every damn week. Banger. This is an XL, so I don't think it's gonna fit me, but whoo, that thing is nice. Low-key kind of matches my hat a little bit, just because they're both blue. All right, let's keep going. So next up, okay, we got another kind of basic shirt. I'm not gonna talk about this for too long. The Supreme Eternal Tee. I showed this one off pretty recently. Burning Monk. Cool shirt, but this is gonna be for the web store. We got the Buju Photo Tee. What size is this? A medium? I feel like this feels like a large or something, but yeah, I haven't had one of these in the gray color. This is a shirt that's actually starting to go up in its value. It started bricking pretty badly. Like, it almost hit under 100 in every colorway, but if you have one of these tees still, I'd hold on to it. I actually owned like three of these, but I did get rid of them because I just got sick of holding, but I probably shouldn't have, so I had to go buy another, but this will probably be for sale on the web store. A lot of you guys know this is like one of my most hated photo tees, because I don't know, man, it's just not the same. And a lot of newer fans would not know, but Terry Richardson used to be the person that took photos of all the people in these photo tees. This was the first photo tee that he actually did not take the photo for, so that's kind of why I feel like it's not the same as other shirts. We also got the backside signature. I think I would like that shirt a lot more if I knew anything about my boy Buju, but I'm not gonna be a fake fan. I didn't even say his name the correct way the first time I saw his collab happening. Let's go into our next shirt. And oh, this was a funny story, dog. So we have, what's the name of this? This is like the Reaper button up in a crazy colorway. But dude, this was one of the weirdest transactions I've made. If you guys know who Trill Sammy is, I think that's his name. He's a rapper from Texas. And so I stumbled upon this listing, I think on Depop, and I saw this dude that I thought was like posing as Trill Sammy, posting a ton of stuff for sale. But what was so weird was the person had a photo of Trill Sammy and every single one of the clothing items he had for sale. Like, he posted this shirt for sale and also showed a photo of him in this shirt, and I bought it for like a crazy deal. It was like 110 or something like that, and I was almost positive I was gonna get scammed out of this because it seemed like the person was like posing as a celebrity or some shit. But here it is in the flesh. It is authentic. And is this actually Trill Sammy's, man? Cause I'm not gonna dox the homie or nothing, but you can see it says Trill Soho up there. This actually shipped out of Texas, so I'm super curious. Did this actually come from a rapper? Cause that would be sick. Either way, we got it for a deal. And man, bro, this thing is like a piece of art. This is actually such a sick button up. These got pretty slept on, and I actually think they're going for like a pretty good amount of money now. I love this whole Reaper concept. This was such a sick design. Really glad to actually own one of these. And I am so bewildered, man. Like, I was almost positive I was gonna get scammed on that one, but I mean, there it is in the flesh. So let's go into our next pack. Woo! Okay. All right, it's starting to heat up. We got a couple bangers in a row. This is another shirt I've never owned before from Supreme, and I just really want to own every Supreme shirt pretty much ever at some point. So I'm really glad to be able to show this to you guys. The Lee Scratch Perry, kind of a photo tee. This one's a little similar to like the Prodigy shirt, where it's not quite a photo tee, but like it's got homie's signature and a very nice photo of the man himself. I don't actually know too much about this dude, so feel free to inform me. I do think it's a crazy dope shirt. Look at all the little badges and stuff he has on this box logo he's wearing. That is so sick, man. This is actually a really dope photo. Really glad to grab this one for a deal, like 80 bucks or something. There is some staining on this, but I'm gonna be cleaning it up because y'all know I hit a stain on these stains. That was really cringy. Inside we have, oh, all right, we got a Supreme Playboy Bunny little satin patch beanie. I've opened up so many of these on this channel at this point. But yeah, really cool, man. These, like, they do not make beanies like this anymore. And that's actually because they don't do any more Playboy items at all. So I don't know why I said that, but this is a classic, man. This is like such a clean design. Really fire one though. Really, really sick. I'm actually super hyped I got another one of these. I never get sick of them. I really wish they brought back the Playboy stuff, man, because that was like a classic Supreme design every season. Oh shit, I'm snapping. I legit don't even remember buying this, I'm not gonna lie. But we got that Taxi Driver Robert De Niro. Don't play with me, bro. Like, oh, conditions really not too bad on this graphic as well. These actually fade and crack super easily. I don't love the red colorway. I hate red t-shirts, to be real, but a very sick shirt. I'm actually really hyped I got this one. Good news for you guys, I hate red tees, so one of you guys are gonna get this on Seattle Select. Very fire, size large. I got all of these, like, bruh, oh my god, I got too much heat, too much. Oh, it's another Supreme item I took an L on, let's go. I love when I take an L on a Supreme item and it's savagely, kind of, this one didn't brick that bad, but I love when it just starts bricking and I'm able to cop for just about retail. Big shout out to my boy Travis, who's in the Discord. He reached out to me after I took an L on this boonie, and he was like, Boone, you deserve this boonie for slightly above retail. So he hooked it up, and I'm hyped because I actually thought this was such a sick hat, man. I was pretty disappointed I couldn't get one. And let's take a look how much of a witch I look like in this, bruh. Yeah, I don't know, like, I don't even know how people wear these, dude. I really wanted to rock this for the personal. I feel like that's not gonna happen after I look at my, like, Jesus Christ, what am I, bro? Why do I look so stupid in these hats? How do people wear these hats, dude? I truly don't understand, because I look like a witch. But big ups to you, Travis. I really do appreciate you hooking me up with this one. I'm gonna try to find a way to wear this thing, because I love the design on this, dude. It does look stupid as hell on my head, though, I'm not gonna lie. So next up, what do we got inside? Ooh-hoo, I told y'all, bro. Stop playing with me. King of the Morrissey photo tees. We got another black colorway. Look at the condition on that. I've actually never had a Morrissey tee in the black color because I won't lie, it's pretty difficult to get older photo tees in the black colorways. Just for whatever reason, I always find like white colorways or gray or some alternative color. Never the black. This is actually a really crazy condition shirt, man. Like, this thing is not cracking in any way. I probably now have like 5 or 6 Morrissey tees total. Okay, a little FTP work yet again. I got a lot of FTP today, so we got just a little FTP 10-year anniversary shirt. This person was psycho enough to actually put this in the wash. What are you doing? This is like gold foil print. Why would you wash, like, stop. It actually looks like it came out of the wash pretty good condition. I actually am pretty impressed. I thought this thing would crack a lot more. That one will probably go to the website because I already have one of those 10-year shirts for myself. Next package, what do we got? Another hat. Oh, big hat alert. Ooh. We got the Supreme Black Corduroy. Yo. Uh-oh, new S logo alert. Let's go, bro. I haven't bought a new S logo for a while, and I actually probably haven't bought one for like a week or two, but I needed another because No, I didn't. But you know what? We bought one anyway. And I've actually never had one of these S logos in corduroy. I think I've had one maybe, and I am feeling it. I like this a lot because I know this color will not fade like some of the older ones do. They're a canvas material. Those ones definitely get a lot more sun fading. I mean, this one still could, but it's currently really good condition. I'm actually so hyped on this hat. I so did not need another S logo, but we did it to him, let's go. I'm actually getting some really sick hats for this video, dog. Let's keep going. And my camera is now telling me like it's about to die. So this might be like the last couple packs right here, even though I still have boxes, bro. Just add so much more stuff to go through. So just stay tuned. We're gonna do a part two to this video because at this point I'm gonna be doing these videos like once a week just about. I have so much stuff for the Seattle Select web store. Stop sleeping. You're hurting both me and yourself because you could buy some of this heat, such as this gorgeous Supreme necklace tee, flawless condition. Ooh, this thing is fire, man. I've not had one of these in a while. And these actually ended up going up in price a ton. I remember when they first dropped, they weren't doing that crazy numbers. This looks like some 2000s Rock Band cover. I actually love the concept of this. We got like the little Supreme necklace on some shoddy. Very cool, man. This is actually such a nice shirt. This thing aged super nicely. Look at that condition too. Gorgeous. So I have one last package I'm gonna show off for this video before we end it. Won't lie, I'm a little bit disappointed I couldn't show you guys every single package I had, mostly because that means I'm gonna have to keep holding on to them for another video, which is fucking annoying. God damn it. But we're gonna end this with a bang. I got a good feeling about this package just because it's slightly heavy. So let's see. It's a good. Okay. So I'm getting some stickers. But what do we got? We are ending the video with a banger, folks. We got the Supreme Daniel Johnston pants, man. Now these things are so freaking huge, I won't lie. These are a size 32, which is not the boon size, I'll tell you that. I'm skinny as hell, I'm a 30. We couldn't make it work on the website, but we're gonna make these work on the waist. We got my boy Daniel Johnston. I know Supreme, I know I take L's, so I gotta buy for resale. Let's go. Backside, gorgeous. Now I definitely would not be the first person to be like, hey, let me cop some white pants, let's go. I can't be showing these dookie stains on the back end, but you know what? Like, when you take L's on the website, you gotta make do with what you got. I actually have two more pairs of these pants on the way I bought from StockX. I'll be doing a special video about those because I actually got them for under retail, which is crazy, but shout out to the subscriber that hooked these up. Shout out to you, Mac. I really appreciate it, bro. Damn, bro, these are so sick. They are very baggy. Like, look at how fat that leg is, the size of my head, but you know what, man? Like I said, we're gonna make it work. And that's gonna do it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know if you made it to the end of this video, cause like, holy, this is one of the biggest videos I've recorded in a while. And like I said earlier, we still have like plenty more packages to go through for the next episode of me unboxing stuff I couldn't manual on the website, featuring older Supreme. So yeah, I'll see y'all later. Y'all better show up for the second part of this unboxing because believe me, we still got a lot of dope shit to go through. I'll see y'all later though. It's been your boy Boone Camacho Ami. Let's go, man. Such sick pickups. I'm so excited about this. Seattle Select, stop sleeping on me because a lot of it, almost like 3/4 of this stuff will be for sale. I'll see y'all later though. Been your boy Boone. I'm out. Peace.